That's turned over. Now a 2-on-1. It's Calvert with Anderson. Matt Calvert scores! Short-handed! Calvert with the icebreaker for Columbus.
Oh man, what an enormous opening goal. The first time in 5 games that the Blue Jackets have the game's first goal. What a play by Seth Jones as he pushes the puck off Ovechkin's stick in the offensive zone. Look at him force up the boards. And Matt Calvert jumps on the loose puck. This puck's gonna leak right through Braden Holtby. That is not a good goal for him to give up. Calvert holds the puck. He had the game winner in overtime in game 2. He's got the game's first goal here in game 5. A shorthanded goal.